root into these dead seeds. Don't let anybody tell you you can't, but don't let anybody tell you you can't. Use your own will. You felt like moving up there, and then if somebody actually comes and they can sit in your lap, and then maybe you meet a new friend. I'm not gonna fucking say no. So Some That Hope is a record about, I always felt like I wanted to have the kind of love. When I grew up, I grew up with parents who tried their best. That's the kindest way to put it. And so I always thought love was drama-filled, longing, and unsatisfied sadness. And so I wanted that. Real bad. Like, I wanted to have Dawson's Creek season 2. I wanted to, like, fall in love with my best friend and then have it ripped from me. Buffy the Vampire Slayer, I wanted to fall in love with. What a metaphor. There's a fucking vampire and a slayer, and they fall in love. I was like, yeah, that's for me. Say Anything, you know those kind of things where it's like there's a lot of drama. So this was the first song of a song cycle of intent. This was the song of intent. I want to feel the car crash. I want to feel something amazing. And what I didn't realize that what was amazing was actually happening every minute of my day. But I thought it was supposed to be drama food.
I'm wide awake and so alive. Ringing like a bell. So tell me this is paradise. And that's the place I fell. Cause I keep on falling. I can't stop falling. I wanna feel. I'm wide awake and so alive. I wanna feel the cars. I wanna feel the capsize. I wanna feel the bomb drop. Can't stop till I'm satisfied. I wanna feel the cars. I'm tired.